Stroke is a major problem in the U.S. There are about 800,000 cases per year, and it's a leading cause of death and disability. And one key thing about stroke is that there are treatments that are available. There are things we can do to help improve symptoms and reverse them after a stroke. One of the ways that we do that is through Telestroke. So basically what it is it's video conferencing. It's a way for an expert in stroke care who's located at one hospital to see and evaluate patients at another hospital.
Hi, Mrs. Brown. My name is Dr. Mullen. I'm one of the stroke neurologists at UPenn.
I've been asked to see you because of some of the symptoms that you're having.
We know that stroke patients really should be evaluated and treated by stroke specialists. So a hospital that doesn't have that expertise or doesn't have a full complement of stroke neurologists will use Telestroke to be able to get specialists from a tertiary care center, referral center like Penn, to be able to see and evaluate patients in their emergency room.
And can you make a fist for me?
Excellent, very good, and then open the fist.
Choosing a Telestroke partner can be difficult because there are many different options, many different providers to choose from. There are some obvious reasons why Penn Medicine might be chosen, and for example, we were the first comprehensive stroke center in the city of Philadelphia. We're nationally recognized for the quality of care that we provide, and we are known innovators in the field of stroke care. Our program is all about partnership, so we really want to develop a relationship with our affiliated hospitals and customize the services we provide to meet their needs. Penn's Telestroke program is staffed by the same stroke specialists who are staffing our own emergency departments.
Karima, are you going to be able to help me bedside and do some of the exams?
Yes, I will.
It's a small group of people who are all subspecialty trained in vascular neurology. So if there's a question about a case the next day, you can call us, we can call you, we can interact, we can give you follow-up on patients, tell you what we did for them, how things went, talk about protocols, things like that. Providing feedback is a critical part of our program. Whenever a patient is seen via the Telestroke system and comes to Penn, we give the referring doctor feedback about what happened with that patient, what if any procedures were performed at Penn, and how they did, what their outcomes were. The other level of feedback is sort of at a system level. We're constantly tracking process and quality metrics to try to help make sure that we're providing the best quality care we can. We feel that personalizing the program is really important, and we think it's one of the things that differentiate us from other services. And that might mean slightly different care protocols at each affiliate hospitals, or it might mean different staffing models. So, for example, at a hospital who doesn't have any stroke neurology or has very limited neurology, they may need coverage 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year, and we're ready to do that. For other hospitals, they may only need night and weekend coverage or gap coverage to try to help reduce the burden of call for their local neurologist, and we can do that too.
I'm going to speak to the ER team, let them know what we talked about.
They'll be admitting you to the hospital to get some further testing, and I'm sure they're going to take very good care of you.
When people think about Telestroke, they often are just thinking about the acute moment, that decision-making that's happening in the ER, but our program is about a lot more than that. So when we have affiliated hospitals, we're often sharing our care protocols and procedures, the things that we found that have been successful at Penn to try to help them develop and refine their local protocols. And then education is a huge part of it. So all our affiliated hospitals are invited to our annual continuing medical education event where we have experts in the field talk about all the latest updates in stroke. And we give lectures at various affiliated hospitals on hot topics and sort of new information in the field as it comes out. Here at Penn, Telestroke is really all about improving access to care. It's about getting our experts to see more stroke patients, to increase the use of effective stroke therapies so that we can reduce disability and improve quality of life for our patients after their stroke.